You know it's bad when your jackhammer start to look like this. I think I've killed it. I've got a new one here that I'm going to use. This color has been working very well as well. This is the Brett's Bluegill 3/8 ounce paired up with a razor shad with the deal.